If I were Cavador, where would I be?
Hello? Someone there? Halt there! You, under Shadow's cover! Huh? Is that thee? In truth, I know not what it was. What's hold there? Oof! If someone be there, then bespeak thyself. Ah, silence visits me again.
It's a long way up.
Huh?
motive then that trust not in Karis. Hello? Reveal thyself. Thou art revealed. Poor cog. I shall avenge you. Thou'rt not welcome here, Toad. Thou art revealed. Defend thyself.
Proceeding as planned, friend. Even below thy feet, we extend our workings. The structures those pirates left behind are structurally adequate, but they show their unworthiness in the clear light of the builder's torch. Soon, they will be replaced by iron and steel.
The lighthouse seems sound enough. When once I was a hammer...
The Order of the Hammer. Ha! Old ways are dead, my friend. Thou wert right to forsake the crudity of the hammer for the majesty of the gear.
Aye, 'tis true that the old ways are crude, but they can be effective still. Look around you, friend, at these rotting planks and beaten boards. 'Twould take but a hammer and nail to put things right again.
Again you think of the past, of repairing the unworthy wood. 'Tis folly. Begin anew. So that thy buildings know the glory of metal and gear. Something so corruptible deserves not the builder's regard.
Perhaps not, friend. Perhaps not. Still, it troubles my heart to look upon such disrepair. Who's there? Who goes there? Working. What dragonfly flits about?
The wheel seems to be missing a peg.
Instructions are clear. None shall pass.
Builder!
Wonder what they keep on ice. Otis?
Still I breathe. Mechanist.
I'm no mechanist. I'm Garrett.
Garrett, yes. The lady knows me you would come.
Knew I would come, but...
Hush, Sneaksy friend. Time runs out. There be's a mechanist named Cavador. Garrus needs him. Relies he on his craftsy works. Garrus always asking, needs he ever more and more from Cavador. The Cetus Project. Cetus Amicus. Horror of the seas. Horror of the seas. Must... tells the lady.
Don't worry. I'll find Cavador. Karras will be stopped.
You'll need... takes you the key. Beware. And... Garrett.
Yes, my friend. What can I do?
The cold feels nothing now. Garrett, I begs, return me to the green. Kill me!
Good Cog, is that you?
Goes there.
Stroke!
That must be the Cetus Amicus. Guess I'll sneak aboard and have a look around.
What dragonfly flits about? Quiet now. that shadow move? If 'twas a...
Be all there.
Thou art new to the movement, friends,
and as I heard.
Time passed. I served the hammer, but my heart could no longer bear to
halt.
New to the movement, friend.
'Tis the truth. Time passed. I served the hammer, but my heart could no longer bear to see such hard times befall them and such little spirit to carry on left. 'Tis clear to see that it profits little to be a hammer in these times.
Aye, many hath come in such a wise. 'Tis not a hard task to see that we are the future.
Thou wert not with the Order of the Hammer before?
Nay, those brothers were always too stern and righteous for my choice, and they turned their faces away from our Lord Karis when he spoke of progress. When I heard of the great works he had made since he left them, I came.
As a hammer, I was all forced to withstand the silent scorn of the masses, but the garb of a mechanist carries much prestige with it.
Who's there? What noise dost make? Twas...
Builder!